Why am I the most dangerous person in politics? Why have both parties tried to get me to quit? What are they so afraid of? Term limits? Accountability? Giving power back to the people? But most of all, they're afraid of me speaking truth. The truth is, they're not trying to silence me. They're trying to silence you.